Floyd Money Mayweather and 50 Cent used to be best friends. Now they're rivals. They're having a Twitter war. It started a few days ago when 50 tweeted that TMT Promotions is dead, that it's all about SMS Promotions, his promotion company, and that his fighter Billy Dib, a champion from Australia, will be fighting on the undercard of Miguel Cotto, Austin Trout, December 1st in New York. He also tweeted that Gamboa will be fighting on the undercard of Manny Pacquiao. 50 says on Twitter, "I'm no longer part of TNT Promotions. If anybody wants a money team jacket, I'm selling mine with the hat for a dollar. That's a fair price. I moved my fighters to SMS Promotions because the other half of the money team didn't put up their money. Get your TMT sweatsuit now for $7.99 online, no shipping or handling." And then 50 drops a bombshell. He says, "Gamboa wants to fight Floyd. I will put an extra $20 million for the winner. He don't like it that Floyd pulled out." And then 50 takes a shot at Ellerby, the right-hand man of Floyd Mayweather. He says, "Ellerby, you're a broke bum. Gamboa want to fight. Tell Floyd to lace him up." Of course, there's a question about the weight difference. Gamboa, very, very talented, but he fights in the lower weights than Floyd Mayweather, who right now is the king of boxing, the pound-for-pound king. So 50 says, "Gamboa is the truth. Floyd knows that. Stop tricking and fight. Gamboa moving up in weight, Floyd." 50 writes, "You should have known not to go against me, punk." So there you have it, 50 Cent, Floyd Mayweather, Twitter war. 50 also takes a shot at Floyd Mayweather. "Money Floyd, you know I have more money than you. Al Heyman got you on an allowance. You go broke after every fight, stupid." So this is on, and let's see how Floyd comes back after these. This is by 50. Right now, 50 Cent, Floyd Mayweather, no longer friends. 50's a promoter, SMS Promotions, Mayweather, the pound-for-pound king, but he also has Mayweather Promotions. So let's see where this goes. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach.